the 2021 draft continues with the WWE officials Sonya Deville and Adam Pearce.
Welcome everyone to the final night of the 2021 WWE draft.
And without further ado, guess the cat's out of the bag. Let's go ahead and make this official. As you've all heard, with the first pick on night two of the WWE draft, Monday Night Raw selects the man and the SmackDown Women's Champion, Becky Lynch.
This is huge, and now it's official. The man has come around to Monday Night Raw. Total game changer.
With the second pick in the first round of the WWE draft, Friday Night SmackDown selects the reigning SmackDown Tag Team Champions, the Usos.
Oh man, you know that Paul Heyman right now is breathing a huge sigh of relief. Roman Reigns said, "You better ensure that my cousins are drafted back to SmackDown." Mission accomplished. The SmackDown Tag Team Champions, the Usos.
Ready, man. OG.
And with the next pick in the first round, Monday Night Raw selects the almighty Bobby Lashley.
Yes, yes, 1,000 times yes. The era of the almighty continues on Monday Night Raw.
Been dominant so far on Raw, unstoppable. That will continue. He's with the red brand.
And with the final pick of the first round of the WWE draft, Friday Night SmackDown selects the boss, Sasha Banks.
The women's division still intact with the boss, Sasha Banks, six-time former women's champion. You know the boss is looking for another path to the top of the SmackDown women's division on Friday night.
And new backs to staff.
Well, there you go again, Corey.
Well, it's official. Becky Lynch, Bobby Lashley, the Usos, Sasha Banks, blue chips, gentlemen. You can't argue with any of them.
Some seriously heavy hitters tonight. Night two, round one. The man is on Raw. Staring to the eyes of a warrior, has the blood rush through my veins.